You know, MIA doesn't necessarily mean dead. There's still hope.
It's true. But hope gives you nothing. It only makes you desperate. I've been seeing these injury military personnel coming in every day. I was so concerned about them at the beginning, just like how the others get into this field. After a while, love became something different entirely. I want to feel him, endure the pain he's going through. Pain makes me alive.